Storybook Moments, Children's Storybook Read-Alouds. Please give this video a like if you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe for new stories. Thank you. Reading aloud to you a vintage little critters book called All By Myself by Mercer Mayer. Copyright of 1983. I can get out of bed all by myself. I can button my overalls. I can brush my fur. I can put on my socks and tie my shoes. I can pour some juice for my little sister and help her eat breakfast. I can pull a duck for her. I can drive my truck. I can ride my bike. I can give a drink to my bear. I can kick my ball and roll on the ground. I can pound with my hammer. I can sail my boat. I can look after my little sister. I can help Dad trim a bush or ice a cake for Mom. I can look at a book and find a mouse. I can color a picture. I can put my toys away and get into my pajamas. I can brush my teeth. I can put myself to bed. But I can't go to sleep without a story. Good night. The end. I hope you enjoyed this Little Critters book. To hear me read more Little Critters books, please check the description down below for a playlist of all Little Critters books that I've read so far. And for more books read aloud, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you, and have a lovely day.